Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I lied. But if we're going to get anywhere in this, I'm going to have to get off. Oi! No! As you're wearing practically no clothes, I imagine that this will hurt a little more and maybe a little quicker. You're really quite good. Where have all these good bandits come from? What's going on here? Bandits are supposed to be rubbish. Get off! Good. Right, that's one down. Where are the others? Oh, well, never mind. Oh, I can't cook whilst in combat. Who do you think I am? You got anything I should know about? Not really. No, I don't know. I'll have that. There we go. I see healing potions. I will be having those. Why would you do that? Why would you try and kill people but leave healing potions for them? Because it's not like they're not going to find them. You were rubbish. It's not like they're not going to find them, is it? Floor's on fire. Okay, that was a bad idea. I'll just go down here. That was trapped, wasn't it? Sugar. Whoo! Go me for recognising that one, hey? Normally I'd have just died. What have you got in here? Blacksmith's apron? No, don't want any of that. Bandit chief? Are you indeed? Bandit chief who seems to have forgotten that you do actually have to swing your sword for it to do any damage. As for you, you're just annoying. Yeah, well I think you're on fire. I also think, rather bizarrely, your armour looks a bit like He-Man's. There is only one He-Man. You're not him. What you got? I'll just take your armour. Where did your chief go? He looked like he was wearing something vaguely expensive. Ooh, yes. And I've just overcovered myself. Oh! Steal stuff! Why do you have to be so good? No, I don't want to wear it! No! I'm wearing Archmage's robes, I want to drop it. Drop. No! How do you drop? I've forgotten how to flip. I've forgotten how to drop things. Store? No, I don't want to store. I just want to... Oh, right. Fine. Because store means drop. I knew that. There's more. Oh, he's over there. He's right over there. Oh, I'm not bothered by that. Keep shooting all you like, mate. I'm over here. Oh, yeah, horse, you just go home. Yeah, don't worry about me. Don't worry about the fact I will need you to get all this stuff home. Oh, I'm going to have to go get him, aren't I? Fine.
Where are you? Whoop.
Oh, look at all. Ooh, I hope all these are full of carrots. That'd be great. Ooh, even better! There is a proper kitchen operation going on, isn't there? Like a proper bandit kitchen operation.
You'll be so much easier wrong when you're...
They're not very happy because I'm stealing all their ingredients. If you let me cook here for you, it would be fine. Ooh! Woo!
Yeah.
Where are you? Oh, you're up there. Oh, no. Right. Let me just sort this guy out first. When I say sort him out, I mean rob him. Why can't you not pick these things up? Why? No! That's frustrating. anything interesting. Not really. Why can I not pick those up? Mystery ingredients. I can't pick up. No! Oh, don't do this to me. That's so frustrating. Oh, Well, we'll come back to that in a moment. First, there's a little job to finish off. Namely, finding cheese. Where is he? Oh, he's in the other tower. Oh, he's in the other tower. Princess is in the other tower. Fine. Right, well, can I do some... No. I'm not in combat, though, am I? Because he's miles off. Right, where was it? I've already lost it. Where was it? Ta-da! Great. Great. Great, 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 great. Great. This was a thoroughly satisfying quest involving ripping people off massively and burning them to death. I really enjoyed it. I need to get on... Yeah, that's it. Whoop. Hello. Can I reach you from here? No, not really. Don't make me come up there. Healing potions about them. Do you mind? Now you'll pay. This side's not so good. Great. Oh, I thoroughly enjoyed that. That was brilliant. But fortunately, I now need the horse to get me home, and the horse has wandered off. You can't get the staff. Or the animals. Or anything. I'm gonna have to put something down. And I don't like doing that. Have to be some apparel. There we go. Right. Bouncy armour. Oh wait. There's a cheese repository down here. Right, we're not going anywhere. Give me all your cheese. Search cupboard, please have more cheese. Charcoal! Don't know whether you can use that or not. Take bread. The axe, maybe. Just slightly overkill on that one. Could you not have used your hands? Yep. And more cheese. Oh. Wow! Well, that was an unexpected and exciting end to that quest there. I noticed they've also got garlic and bread, so we can have garlic bread with cheese. It's been a while, hasn't it? Yes, it has. Sorry, fur armour. You are worth a lot. And I love you and everything. But you know what? Cheese. They had a few magic-y things, didn't they? I shall sell the magic-y things. Oh, I also appear to have picked up a bucket. That's not terribly helpful. And won't be helping me in getting home, or indeed in speaking. Right, good! Oh, going the wrong way. It's down here. Oh dear! I just injured myself. What a shame. How convenient. I'll just have to eat this cheese. Oh, cheese. Yeah. Well, that was thoroughly satisfying in every way. Other than... Actually, there is one way in which it wasn't satisfying. Namely, my horse has walked off. Obviously, when I say my horse, that would be slightly inaccurate. But I'd like to think that given everybody else is dead, that it would in fact be my horse. Whether it likes it or not. Aha! Oh, you're not a horse. I thought you were a horse. I thought you were moving a bit quick to be a horse. It's very slow. On the way back, I can pick all these flowers. Oh, this is just great. I'm really glad I came. I'm sure you're not, but I am. Given that that horse is incredibly slow, it does seem to have made pretty good distance. I wonder if it's a magic horse. It might be. It's been so long, it's like being back in episode 3 again. It's great! Oh, a butterfly as well. No, no, glowworms. Gimme! Where's the other one gone? It's there. Where have you gone? No, you can't disappear! Oh! Are you hoarse?
No.
Bug, let me catch you now. Now! Oh! Let me catch. Thank you. I see 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 you. I catch you!
Yay!
That's not much of a tactic, is it? That sinking into the rock in defiance of the laws of physics. That wolf just make a noise like a human being, then? I really hope there are no werewolves around here. That would be quite annoying. Right, where am I going? Oh, over there. That's right. We'll take the interesting route. Whoop! There we go. Great. Ooh, splashy. Hang on, you're not that thing out of amnesia, are you? What are you? Search slaughterfish. They're already dead. Oh, massive bonus. You stupid slaughterfish. Wonder what killed them. Oh. It'd be that, wouldn't it? Even the Archmage does have some problems not being mauled by cats. Whoa! No, wait, crab. You ain't finishing me off. Oh, yes. Close-up cooking. Don't say I never give you anything. Phew, that was a bit close. I don't like that at all. Phew! Whew! Goodness. Wow. Nature. Getting a bit scary there. The rest of you will be coming my way. There we go. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. And the other one. Got it! And... hey, up. Oh, hello! What is this? Well, I know what it is. It's a chest, don't worry. Bingo! Well, this has been absolutely brilliant. I have really, really enjoyed it. Thoroughly enjoyed it. Come back, Dragonfly. Let me get you. It even had a chest at the end of it. For me, this had everything. For you, probably not so much. But that's okay. Because I've got a sword. In the next episode, you can come back and watch me potentially give the sword to its rightful owner. Unless he asks me whether I've ever tried mercenary work. Gameplay Jenny!